The one thing I do want to talk about that was a huge hot button topic since that we're talking about, no, not that one. That one could wait.
You're over it.
No, I still got some shit to say about that. But no, the one that, because we're talking about, you know, like relationships and what's sexy and what's not sexy, this whole Ayesha Curry situation. Do you remember that? Do you know what happened?
Yeah, she's a bird.
So let's start with the red table talk. Like, all right, so a little backstory for those of y'all who don't know. I don't know how you don't know. It's
Queen
already
Jada.
been happening. But Ayesha Curry went to Jada Pinkett Smith's Red Table Talk podcast, Facebook TV show, whatever you want to call it. And she talked about being insecure, right? And how, like,
how much swagger husband gets.
Right, and all of this other shit. And then the thing that stuck out with everybody was the fact that she said that she doesn't feel like she gets the attention that other women get, or like that her husband gets. So like, she basically wants to be,
she feels left out.
Right. She wants to be looked at as a sex symbol.
Okay.
What's your take on that?
She should be a sex symbol because she spent a lot of time doing shame on you type bullshit. Ooh. When women were like, I don't know, shaking their ass, like twerking. She has a lot of shit to say about women being sexual in whatever type of way they're being. And her whole swag when she came out was like, oh, she's a wife. She minds right. her business. She's not gossiping. She's like, they met. Like,
she does
Bible
a typical.
Study.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
So like.
Didn't you say that the Bible thumpers are like the big freaks?
The repressed ones. They don't do. See what I'm saying? You don't right. want the attention, but now you
but
want
you
the
do
attention.
Want the attention.
And you want to be objectified because you didn't say like kick it to you. And these chicks aren't like trying to date your husband. They're just right. trying to like sling pussy at him. So you just want
random, because he's like, famous.
You want to be objectified.
Like if he wasn't famous, these chicks wouldn't be throwing any pussy
get,
at
like,
him.
Whoever wants him because he's cute or you right. know, whatever.
Because he's light skinned.
Yeah. I mean, I like him, but the whole church thing wouldn't have went anywhere. Yeah. But she wants to be objectified. Any mm-hmm. girl who said, I don't get guys for attention.
Which is weird because the whole Me Too movement basically kind of repress men from objectifying women. And now here you go with a woman that's like, well, shit, I ain't getting no attention anymore. It's like, well, blame the other women
and
that told us that we were doing too much.
She was one of the main chicks on some, like, slut-shaming type shit.
Right.
Like, oh, they treat you that way because you don't care. Was it, like, Ciara? I think Ciara, because Ciara still dances, and you'll see her, like, dress
yeah.
a certain way, and she wears, like,
provocative,
she's
yeah.
gorgeous. And I think it was something with her.
But isn't that the other thing, too? You got to own your sexiness.
A lot of women don't.
That's what I'm saying.
You're,
like,
you're confused why no one owns it for you.
Right. And part of her thing was, and what a lot of other women jumped on and latched onto, was the fact that, you know, well, after you have a baby, your body changes and then you don't feel as sexy or whatever. And it's like, all right, I kind of understand that, because I did see a picture that somebody posted of them, like, right after they gave birth. Like, I'm talking about, like, holding a baby in the hospital, and they looked crazy.
You look
I was
crazy.
Like, whoa. But I understand, like, how a woman can feel like that. But at the same time, Ayesha has what every woman claims they want. Every black woman,
actual
I want to say.
Man.
Right. That provides.
Hello.
Is successful. Has tons of money because.
So into his kids.
Right.
So into you.
And the family. Everything. And here you are being like, well, niggas aren't sliding in my DM. Like, bitch, shoot me in the foot. I'm sorry.
But that's a basic bitch. That's like a basic bitch needs. Because any chick who has attention doesn't want more attention. Any chick who has attention will tell you that the attention is not what you like. That's what we were just talking about.
Right.
Like, oh, if you want to have like the freaky fantasy sex, like, yeah, go out there if you wanna, but the fantasy is way more better than the actual reality of
right.
being somebody that can't walk down the fucking street because men objectified men, like jobs, men staring at titties at, like,
right.
Like, am I a person somewhere? Do I have to put a burqa on to come out here and get some fucking respect? So you have that.
It's a double-edged sword.
You have the chicks like, I wish guys would chase me. You want somebody to chase you down the street and
right.
call you.
And harass you and all of that.
You want to get shot in the head because you wouldn't give up a phone number?
Me personally, I feel like she kind of set women back a few hundred years. But that was some bullshit.
No, she set herself back. That's a specific, real specific type of woman.
Well, what about the women that defended this bullshit?
They're saying that they understand wanting to be desired.
Right.
Well, I mean, but they're speaking about something that they're missing on their own. That's not for somebody to give you. Your desirability is not something that somebody should. If you're looking outside of yourself for any type of acknowledgement, of course you can get it. Like, if she was to do something, she's a pretty girl.
Right.
Lose some weight, do a photo shoot, a bathing suit, what the fuck ever. Plenty of people will.
But
be
a lot
like,
of times you don't even have to lose weight because some men like that chunkiness.
She, whatever it is she wants to do, if she put herself out there and this is like a glam shot, guys would respond. Girls would respond. But it's like these type of chicks complain about something that they're not trying to go through the motions to get. So
right.
It's not for other women to get pushed back. It's for these type of repressed chicks to just sit in your fucking stew in it. I don't know.
Right.
Just stew in the fact that you can't figure out how to work this pussy.